And now we're coming up to St. Giles Cathedral. St. Giles is probably Edinburgh's grandest church. It was started in 1124, but it's gone through many changes and additions to become the church, the cathedral that we see here today.